15 towards the low goal. Simultaneous shots for Red. Low high goal through. 29-29. High goal shot in and out. And it's 30-10 in favor of the Red Alliance as we switch over to Teleop. 29-29 has the ball again for Red. 41-80 with the ball for Blue, the Iron Riders from Roosevelt High School. 21-47 now to exit. Nope, slips free. 32-19, the Treadbot looks to get the ball, collects it all at the same time. It slips free. 21-47 once again with the ball for Blue. Lines up over the truss. 10 points for Blue. 30-20 now. They've registered two assists. 21-47 with the ball. Exits out through the low goal, completing an 11-point cycle. They've closed it down. It's now 36 for Red, 31 for the Blue Alliance. Dead ball request from 29-29. Can't locate the ball to declare dead. 21-47 inbounds to start a new possession for Blue. With the ball for Blue. And yes, unfortunately, folks, that sound means we have our first field fault of the day. During that match, we lost track of one of the autonomous balls, causing a field fault. We're asking the teams that were involved in this match to reset your robots. We will immediately replay the match with the same teams that were on the field.
All right, thanks. So come on, team. Just get your robots set right back up to where you had them before.
It's all right.
like we're somewhat so.
Come on and celebrate tonight.
All right, this is a replay. Waiting for an input from our head referee, Mike. All right. Teams, check your toes behind the line. And three, two, one, go.
Three balls on the field for red, none for blue. Blue gets the mobility points. 42-05 forward towards the low goal. They shoot through the high goal. It's on the hot high goal. It's good. 29-29 misses. Red gets rid of their ball. 41-10 in favor of the Red Alliance. Blue can start to cycle. Red has one ball to clear, and 29-29 has it. Pounded by 21-47, but they drive away. Now 36-84 makes contact. 29-29 with the ball towards the red goal. Up and off the truss, no good, or off the background, for no good. 21-47 with the ball now for Blue, winding their wheels up. 21-47 with the ball approaching the truss. They pushed under the truss by 32-19, just moved forward. 42-05 and 32-19 playing defense against it. Meanwhile, 29-29 still can't clear that last red autonomous ball. They try, it's still in play. 21-47 with the ball for Blue, 10 bonus points available. The autonomous ball still on the field for Red. 21-47 spins the ball everywhere. Now it's Tread, 32-19 with the ball for Red. Chucks lost the ball and is spinning in a circle. 32-19 with the ball. They put it out through the low goal. Red can now begin cycling with a 42-10 lead and a minute remaining in the match. 21-47 puts out through the low goal. That's Chuck with an 11-point score for the Blue Alliance. 42-05 with the inbound for Red. 32-19 setting a pick for their teammate. 36-84 pushed out of the way. Red with the truss shot. 29-29 lead to possess now. Chuck has the ball for Blue, 29-29. The Jagbot has the ball for Red. Each Alliance showing a 10-point bonus available. Now Tread is pushing in on Chuck. Chuck has the ball, and they spill, nope, just out, not in the goal. We're at a stalemate. The Eagle Bot keeping 29-29 and the Jagbot from doing much. 21-47 Chuck with the ball, but no, there. Jagbot up and through. 20-point goal, 72-21 your score. With 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. That's the end of time in qualification match number 19. We'll be back in a moment with your final score.
All right, great job, teams. Okay, we got a green light. Let's get our robots.
Referees are happy. Your final score in qualification match number 19. A victory for the Red Alliance by the score of 72. Blue Alliance 21.
Good job, Red Alliance. Congratulations.